And ladies and gentlemen, here's the man that created that sound.